Welcome to this Digital Anarchy tutorial going over how to download and install plugins on Mac. You can find all of the current download links on our website, digitalanarchy.com. Click Demos and select the plugin that you want to download. This opens a page where you can download demos of any of our plugins. If you have a paid license, this is also what you want to download. You download and install the demo, then unlock the full version by entering your serial number. If there's more than one version that you can download, check the text below the download link to see which version matches your operating system and application version. Make sure to close Premiere, Final Cut, Resolve, or whatever application you're installing the plugin for before you run the installer. Once it's downloaded, open the DMG file. If you're working in Adobe Premiere, the AE.DMG is the right version. This version installs the plugin for both After Effects and Adobe Premiere. If you've previously installed this plugin, double-click the uninstaller to uninstall any older versions, and then double-click the installer to install the version you downloaded. Click through the menus in the installer. The first screen shows the install locations, then the license agreement. The next screen shows what versions of your host application the plugin is installing. The current version will usually be automatically selected, and any older versions will be optional. You can uncheck any versions that you don't plan on using. Once the install is finished, a browser window opens with an optional form you can fill out. Filling out this form helps us learn about our users. Some host applications load plugins when they start up, so if you don't reopen them after installing, the effect won't be there. Now, a quick overview of where you can find the effect after installing a plugin and opening your host application. In Premiere and After Effects, open the Effects panel and look under Video Effects. There should be a Digital Anarchy folder with the effect. Drag that onto any clips you want to use it on, and it will ask you for your name and serial number. You can enter anything for name, leave organization blank, and enter the serial number you have if you purchased a license. If you want to use the demo, just click Demo instead to use the plugin with a watermark. You can also click the Setup button in the top right of the effect controls to view your registration info or to enter a name and serial number if you're using the demo. In Final Cut, under Effects, Video, go to Digital Anarchy and select the effect. Drag it onto a clip, and then in the effect controls, click the registration button to enter your name and serial number. In DaVinci Resolve, you can find Digital Anarchy effects in the Open Effects panel. Drag it onto a clip or a node and click the register button in the effect controls. The same goes for any other Open Effects application. Find Digital Anarchy in your effects browser, apply it, and register the effect or use the demo. If you have any questions about any of our products, send us an email at cs@digitalanarchy.com. And if you want to download demos of any of our products, check out the demos page at digitalanarchy.com.